now.
So the jury awarding a man $21.5 million after a cruise ship mishap was caught on camera. You can see some of the cruise ship passengers walking along when a sliding door hits 61-year-old James Hausman in the head. Hausman's lawyer says he suffered a minor brain injury causing seizure and memory loss. The cruise line Holland America denying the company was at fault says they are committed to the safety and security of our guests. $21.5 million.
Really?
Dollars.
Wow.
Done.
That is a monster settlement.
Mm-mm.
Wow.